you can enter grades on the Needs Grading page or in the Grade Center. If you have a heavy grading workload, the Needs Grading page can help you determine what needs attention first. Here, you can view all items ready for grading or review. You can customize the view of items with a Needs Grading status. Sort, filter, hide, and grade the most urgent items first. If you allow multiple attempts, you may not need to grade some of them. Hide the attempts that don't need grading to further organize your grading workload. Select a user attempt to begin grading. If allowed by your institution, you can grade and annotate student files directly within the browser. Here, you can add annotations, add, remove, or reply to comments, provide feedback, and assign a grade. When you are finished, select Submit. You can send email reminders from the Grade Center columns to students who have missing coursework. Students receive a system-generated email that lists the course, coursework, and the due date if you assigned one. And finally, when students submit assignments successfully, the Review Submission History page appears with the information about their submitted assignments and a success message that contains a confirmation number. Students can copy and save this number as proof of their submission. You can access all of your students' confirmation numbers from the Grade Center. To do this, access the Reports menu and select Student Receipts. On the Submission Receipts page, you can view information for each assignment, such as who submitted and when. Group assignments are also logged, and the Submitter column lists who submitted the assignment on behalf of the group.